Now, I'm a big tie-dye fan, but I'm always looking for ways to take it to another level. So one thing you can do, if you already have a tie-dyed shirt like this, is remove some of the color instead of adding it. So I'm going to do a reverse tie-dye here by spiraling it in the opposite direction of the original design, rubber banding it, and putting it in a discharge solution. Discharge solutions work a lot like bleach, but they don't damage the fabric. I'd suggest using the iDye color remover. It's a very good discharge chemical, and you just boil it, add your garment, and the color starts to come out, and you can see it coming out right now. It works really well, and I rinsed the garment with Synthrapol when I was done to get all the dye out, and I got some really nice white streaks that went in the opposite direction of my original design. It looks pretty good, and it's an interesting way to push your tie-dye further. Now here I'm doing a tight accordion fold on a shirt that's tie-dyed, but it also has T-Juice markers on it. And what's interesting about that is T-Juice markers are pigment-based, so they don't discharge at all. Pigments don't discharge, only dyes do. So even though I over-discharged this shirt, the T-Juice was just fine. You can also use discharge chemicals on shirts that you buy at the store. Not every color discharges equally. You do have to do some experimenting to find out which ones come out the easiest.